And we're back. Welcome to the next episode of Regulator Plays Edge of Eternity. I don't know why I'm saying like that, but hey, I might stick with it. I don't know. So we're on our way to the prisoner camp down there. That's where we're going. To bust out some guy. Well, maybe bust out. To start a couple riots, start a couple fires. Maybe, hopefully. That'd be pretty cool, but probably won't happen. But there's an event going on over here. What did that old man want me to kill for the sword? Let's see here. Fight. Enemies. In order to deplete its magic. Repeated then. Okay.
We have no quarrel with you. Please go.
Take this!
Oh, they're corroded. Got me some resurrects. Fearsome Dawnbreaker. Save point.
soldiers, and quite a lot of them. Calder is there, all right. The other prisoners, they're wearing branded clothes. Deserters. They're as good as dead. Forget the sneaky part, Saloon. It's not just about Calder anymore. I can't just turn a blind eye. I gotta help them.
Help them? And go against the whole garrison?
If that's what it takes, yeah.
But we are completely outnumbered.
I won't fight them. Simply cause a distraction to allow the prisoners to flee. You stay hidden, okay? I'm not going to compromise your reputation on this. If anyone sees you helping the outlaws, you'll be excommunicated on the spot.
Wait a second. Actually, I'm thinking of something a bit more cunning.
Something in mind?
Maybe. We have seen a lot of Orokos in this region, and I have a few ideas on how they might help us with this delicate mission.
Delicate mission, Orokos. There's no way this could go wrong.
But we have to find a big one first. You were a scout in the army, right?
For a time, yes. Oh, I see what you mean. Yes, I'll find you some Oroko tracks.
The biggest one you can find.
Okay. All right. Not starting any fires, but close enough, I guess. Go this way, go this way, go this way. Avoid those guys just a little bit. Huh. I think they kind of did on the fog. Go this way? Nope. Crystal frame. There. Nope. Look, a save point. Look, a giant boar. Next to the save point. I wonder what could go wrong. Well, you're just gonna have to find out next time on the next episode. I'll see you all then.